It's Glitchy here, and on my way up to Slickrock. So I'm in Moab, the Nirvana of mountain biking, or the Mecca if you like. Told that Slickrock's a bit of a cardio workout, so a bit unlike anything I've ridden before, I believe. But looking forward to getting in amongst it. I've got in the back there a transition patrol. Happy, happy days. Looking forward to riding that. Could be my first wrong turn for the day, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, up past the recycling centre, and then that should get me up to the car park, I'm hoping. We'll see.
Here we go, Slickrock.
I've even got some maps you can pick up.
That's pretty handy. Sand flats. Bike trail.
Why not?
Okay. Let's get underway.
Say I'm in for a cardio workout, even on the practice loop, giving it a bit.
Practice loop that way, main trail that way. What is it? 9 o'clock. I'm just gonna get straight into the main trail. Here we go.
They stick to the trail. Woo. Nice edge. There's the exposure, Scotty. To the guys that do this cleanly, shit. Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's two more gears left. Hopeless, should have changed earlier. Yeah, more skill than me.
why SRAM invented the Eagle. Do with that 12th gear around about now. Oh, where are you going? Got one. Oh, not yet. Views are awesome up here. So this trail came about from apparently a motorcycle guy, trail rider, mapped this route and put the paint on the rock so he could remember the where he'd ridden. Didn't really catch on as a trail bike, motorbike track. The mountain bike has got it, got wind of it back in the 80s. Haven't looked back, it's become quite iconic as far as trails go. Bit of a must-do ride. Yeah, that's a steep hill. Put a bend in it. Shrimp Rock, I don't know, one of the sites on the Slickrock Trail, mountain biking trail, and continuing on following the dots over that direction, we come back over looking down here. It's a great view over the Colorado River, nice canyon down through there. Today's beast, this is the transition patrol. It's been a great bike so far, I'm really enjoying it. So, just spent a bit of time having a look at the map because I'm pretty sure that's Shrimp Rock straight in front of us with Sal Mountains in the background. And it just feels like I've been here before, but I'm coming up the other way. So, I thought I'd have a bit of a look. But, you know, as I said, very easy to get lost out here, but I think I'm still on the right track. It's a bit of a lollipop, this route, so it's hard to think that I've gone the wrong way at a T-junction. Just over in that direction, not that you can see where I'm pointing now, because it looks like I'm pointing at the bike behind me, but I'm not. Back, yeah, that way, is the car park, unfortunately. So I reckon I've only got maybe a mile to go or thereabouts, and then I'm done with Slick Rock. It's been a definite workout. You can see sort of behind me there, that's the, I went that way just to start off with, and you do a bit of a lollipop around. And you can see kind of, maybe not, yep, sort of pointing down this way is back to the trailhead. Might take on the practice lap once I get sort of down back down too. Whoa, ugly. Jeep safari on, and still the cars coming through here.
Good work.
Thanks, guys. Yep, T junction. You can go to the practice loop or head back to the trailhead. I got practice loop. It's not every day you get to ride Slickrock. Car park in sight. Disappointing, but. And a lot of fun. So certainly a good workout, lots of ups, lots and downs. Certainly couldn't clean a lot of it, which is a bit disappointing for my fitness, but you know, kudos to the people that can ride this stuff and make it up all the hills. Perhaps with a bit more training under my belt and less laxing on a holiday than maybe I could have. So that was Slickrock. Very good ride. And yeah, can't wait to get into Porcupine Trail tomorrow. Look at this bloody hill ahead of me. So, got the trail that goes down there, and then heads up, gets to kind of that ridge there, hooks around to the right, and then up in the guts. Yeah, don't like my chances, but anyway, let's give it a crack. So far, so good. Early days, though. Early days. Man, buddy, got another gear left too. Early days. I'm gonna get up this. All right, round there. Oh, much. Stay down, front wheel.
Just to give you a bit of an idea about what the climbing was like at Slickrock, here's what my heart rate did on this particular climb. It's only 330 metres, but I went up about 50 metres over that period, and you can see my heart rate just maxing out over the top there at 167, 168 beats per minute. It was about 3 minutes, 4 minutes or thereabouts, but geez, it was hard work.
Let's get you. All right, 164. Come on. I'll always get it right. Come on.
167. But wait, there's more. Alright, 168.